Welcome back, everyone. Ken here, and today we are going to go over Hilda's Book of Beasts and Spirits. And this one is published by Flying Eye Books. And let's get right through it.